What's up, Lion One? You supermodel Jew. Bam, that's right. He got the bam. He got a bunch of them. And I'm not joking, dude. One of his co-workers was walking away, right? He just, you know, waved his hand at me and walked away. He got about 10, 20 feet, and he turned around and came back. The dude in the truck was recording me then. No, he was on the phone. And the dude that walked back said, don't call the police, because he's not on our property. He's not past the gate or the light pole. And the dumbass called him anyway. So there was an educated guy here, but he was so butthurt because I called him a chump. Right? I've called people a lot worse. Hey, Eric D., what's up, man? What's up, Pamela? Anyway, he should have listened to his coworker, man.